This is Jack. He was exploring the cage. I think this is the second or third time I was able to free handle him, because he's always been a real jerk. But you know, I got him out with these. I hope I'm centering the camera, because last time I used the front of the camera, it you know, it was crappy quality. So I'm using the back side of the camera. It's an iPhone. But I can't see if you guys can see me, so. But yeah, this is him, T-positive Nicaraguan, T-positive albino Nicaraguan. I'm hoping I'm in the picture. But you know, he's being good. I'm hoping I can do this with Jill one day. For those of you who don't know, their sister, brother and sister, Jill's had T positive. But yeah. It's a beautiful snake. Hope you can see the tail. I don't know if it's focusing by itself. I usually have to do it myself. But yeah. Beautiful colors. He just shed the other day too. So I just thought I'd show you guys that.